So welcome everyone to this presence invitation. Yes, and presence is the matrix. It's the great holding space. Everything is actually connected up. Even the end of infinity. And perhaps before time. Is known to the felt sense, which is at the heart of presence. In a way, the body is timeless. Everything that has happened is imprinted somewhere here, and something knows all about that. So presence, you could say, is pre-sense. It's that that comes just before the sensing. To step back, becoming available to the whole of it. Presence. It's the open and connected dimension of being. Something can sense the intimacy of connecting right now. More obvious sensations and the more subtle and nuanced. The breath, the space. a quality of pausing. A quality of being available from the whole of this as it is. Like the sun is available to all the stars around it and planets. Like the tree is available to all the birds that land on it and the sky above, available to the clouds and the rain. To the winds that dance the leaves. That tree is firmly rooted and grounded. Just like us in presence. And the felt sense then runs through the whole of this. It's life connecting everything up as it is. On the nexus of the felt sense, could be in the heart or tummy, or the chest somewhere, or more amorphous or distributed through the body evenly. Just sensing what's alive here. How is it lifing through the sensing? Making room for all of that. Perhaps a little hello, if you like. And maybe making room for the timelessness in presence. The infiniteness in presence. And the life that runs through it.